Welcome to Saute with Love. But first, please click that subscribe button and press the bell for future notifications. And now, let's get cooking.
Welcome back to Saute with Love, and I'm back with another recipe which is called as Koocha. Koocha is a very spicy condiment made from chili and garlic, and this brings extra flavors to your food. So today we will be making three different recipes of Koochas. So for the ingredients we need green chili, red chili and garlic. These three are the main. So let's get started for our recipe number one. So for our first recipe, I am using green chilies, which are 6 to 7 in number, and the same number of my garlic cloves. If you want to increase the quantity of koocha, just increase these quantities proportionally. So the next step is to chop everything. So if you are sensitive to chili, I would recommend wearing gloves because we'll be dealing with a lot of chili today. So now I'm chopping off my garlic cloves. Now that everything is chopped, for crushing I'm using a pestle and a mortar. So just put everything inside your mortar. Now add salt, around 1 teaspoon. Amchoor powder, also called as dry mango powder, about 1.5 teaspoons. And now it's time to add some water. After this, I'll use my pestle and crush everything. I'll crush until everything is broken into fine pieces and they're properly crushed. So now that's done, I am taking it out in a small bowl. And my recipe number one is now complete. So now for recipe number two. So for our recipe number two, I've taken a pan. In this pan, I'm adding my garlic cloves, which are 6 to 7 in number, and also my dried red chili, which are also 6 to 7 in number. So what we need to do here is to dry roast them. So we are not going to use any oil at the time of roasting. And we need to roast my red chili until they are dark brown or black in color, and but are not burnt. We need to keep an eye on them. Also, my garlic cloves need to become a little soft and roasted. So now that is done, I've taken everything on my chopping board. So we need to remove these stems and also break and just put my red chilies inside my mortar. And then chop off my garlic and again drop them off inside a mortar. Now to this I will add salt, around 1 teaspoon. Now I'll add mustard oil, approximately 1 tablespoon. Then I'll use my pestle and crush everything together. Now that is crushed, again I will take it out inside a small bowl. Just look at it. It is really spicy and really tasty. Now my recipe number two is also complete. We'll get started with our recipe number three. So the only change in my recipe number 2 and recipe number 3 is that in first I was using dried red chili, and here I'm using green chilies. So again we need to dry roast them. You can see the color of the green chili is turning into some brownish white different colors. And once it's completely roasted, we have taken it out on our chopping board and we'll continue with the same procedure. Remove the stems, chop everything, and then put inside the mortar. After this, I will add salt, about 1 teaspoon. After this, mustard oil, around 1 tablespoon. Use my pestle and crush everything together. Now that is done, I will take this in a small bowl. And now finally, my recipe number 3 is also complete. All these 3 recipes, they taste completely different and they just bring up the flavors of your food. So do try these recipes out and let me know in the comment section. And lastly, don't forget to subscribe to this channel, Sautewithlove.